and that hustings across Scotland and political parties are out in force to win your vote. They spend big bucks on their election campaigns and their aim to get their message out there. But 2 weeks into the campaign, how are they doing? Do we know what each party represents, what they stand for, their policies? Do we even recognise the party leaders? Well, I hit the streets with pictures of each of them and a picture of Big Brother celebrity Nicky to find out who they knew and who they knew best. You'll be surprised.
Here I am, Carrie!
Run over and call in today, what?